Oh, just to let you know, they want you to cash out after every trip. Now.
Really?
Yeah. What? You got some. You got some Swiffers here. Got those lights. Did you cut the cord on the lights? Did you cut the cord on these?
No.
Don't. See if they work. Because these are probably $20, $25 for one section.
Okay.
That's good for your pool. No. No. You want a scrap?
Fish?
Yeah, I fish. That's an ancient one, Kevin. That's a good one. That's a fly reel. This is a good one. Yeah.
I don't fish.
You don't fish?
No.
These are like probably from the 80s. Like somebody was asking about a push button. Clean aluminum, yep. No, I got Florida. Vacation.
What's a funeral?
Oh. Yeah, you can. Look at that thing. Oh, it's an LED. Over there. You gonna take this apart?
I'm gonna see if it works.
Oh, that's a wet saw, right? What's the odds of a wet saw working?
I have no idea.
That they just tossed it out.
There was a bunch of tile or marble tile on top of it.
Did you save it?
No.
Like, no.
It was small pieces. So.
Oh, okay. Three more subscribers to go.
Yeah, you're almost there?
In 102 hours. Yeah. We're at 22. We're gonna go 22. Plastic?
No. It's metal.
It's metal. I know. Yeah. I see it. Yeah, succulent. Yeah. Yeah. So you put that in there. Oh, it will. You going skiing? One of the guys last week went out to Aspen for a vacation. Is that all the motors? Yeah, I throw it down there. and that other stuff. I saw it. The weird looking, it's called Schluter. You might have thrown it in there. It's for a tile. It's the edge of the tile. It's aluminum. It's extrusion.
Still on there?
No. This stuff. This stuff. That's extrusion. $24, sir.
Hey, that's better than $4.
Exactly. And then you got that. Did you take the battery out?
Yeah, the battery's gone.
Okay.
There was
old John Deere.
But it's with the Troy Bill hood because the John Deere fiberglass shot. Bought a carburetor, worked for a day, and then it quit running. So.
Yeah, if they sit, it's the gas. It's all the ethanol in the gas. That's right. Very true. Unfortunately. You can go to Wawa, but it's a little more pricey, but then you don't deal with this. Because it looks like it's in decent shape. Well, it was.
Everything was.
Yeah, I see that. Just leave it. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Robin Hood. That's funny. batteries to the stack and wrap. Hello. How we doing? Yep. Yep. All right. It's a nice aluminum. Ah, see, got the screws. How we doing? How we doing? BB Con. It's all gonna go in that one. No, it's gonna go right here. Hopefully today's the day we pass 1,000 subscribers and our 4,000 hours in 2 months. Yeah, that goes separate. Separate, yeah. Yeah, just lay it right there, it's fine. Yeah, we'll do that separate too. Take it down?
Oh yeah.
Okay. It's not bad. How long did it take?
Comes with
a day? Thank you. that other piece. Right now. I'll do this first, the wire. By your door. Yep. Down there too. This one, because that's not on the scale. This guy's name is Robin Hood.
This one here?
Yes, sir. It's pretty cold this morning. It was 47, I think, this morning. And some copper. Zero, oh, it's on one. $24, sir.
Hey, that's better than $4.
Exactly. And then you got that. Did you take the battery out?
Yeah, the battery's gone.
Okay.
There was
old John Deere.
But it's with the Troy Bill hood because the John Deere fiberglass shot. Bought a carburetor, worked for a day, and then it quit running. So.
Yeah, if they sit. If they sit. It's the gas. It's all the ethanol in the gas. That's right. Very true. Unfortunately. You can go to Wawa, but it's a little more pricey, but then you don't deal with this. Because it looks like it's in decent shape. Well, it was. Yeah, I see that.
I couldn't take this one off, and all the other three come off. I beat, and I said, oh, hell with it.
Just leave it. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Robin Hood. That's funny. Got some batteries to stack and wrap. Hello. How we doing? Yep. Yep. All right. It's a nice aluminum. Ah, see, got the screws. How we doing? Today's the day we pass 1,000 subscribers and our 4,000 hours in 2 months.
This is
Gardy. Yeah, that goes separate. Take it down?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
It's
not bad. How long did it take?
Comes with
a day?
Robin Hood.
Yeah. screen enclosure, just like at my house, but mine's brown. Thank you. all gonna fit. I think so. Gonna fit. They took my forklift so I can't dump it right now. You're at 400 pounds right now. You can, I'll do this first, the wire. And that one by your door. Yep. Down there too. That's what you need. Save all that. brass. You want to save it? You don't clean these? That's a good thing.
What?
That's a good thing.
I know. I need to like stop the
average. This is probably brass too. Kevin, or is he still on vacation?
He's in the yard.
Wrong one. That's heavy. Is that a handlebar? Yeah, that's a handlebar. No motors, no nothing. Go back out. You're not. You're over. 108. That's because you had a good burn. And thank you for all the support. We finally reached 1,000 subscribers, and hopefully tonight we'll get the hours. We really appreciate it. Hey, when I swing, am I gonna hit that? I might run out of battery, so. Am I gonna hit that dumpster? Am I gonna hit the dumpster? Am I gonna hit the dumpster? It. I want to try and flip it over. Try this. Jacob. More?